are just running themselves ragged because you have to chase down every leaf, and a lot of them won't let nowhere.
But one tip comes from a woman named Dawn, and it might give investigators their best chance.
We are working with a very good friend of mine. We went to school all together in high school, and that's why it was a shock to me when it found out.
Dawn tells investigators that on the morning of July 14th, her cousin, a man named Richard Fitzgerald, showed him the past 5 degrees.
He showed up Sunday afternoon and he said, "Hey, check out my new car."
What was she driving?
She was driving a red Mustang.
She made statements about Richard showing up in a red Mustang. And her questioned him about the red Mustang. She said that he borrowed it from a friend.
While
he was there, he seemed concerned about the movement of his shoes and the movement of her shoes.
Dawn says she and her boyfriend were going shopping anyway.
How did you get over there?
Okay.
versatility of the available multiplex building. And the connection, a 13.4-inch diagonal touchscreen. Chevy Silverado, taking adventure to a whole new level.
Yeah.